are.
Tree's done.
Where's the tree? Oh, get the tree. The men are out here using a chainsaw and saws. Here we go. What was that, Jim? Dan, hello there. What were you saying?
More power.
I'm going
to stand
up.
We need a
bit for a power
saw.
Steel. Let's see how high this tree is. Whoa, that's a high tree. Wait, let me see something. Can I see something first a minute? He's handling the tree here.
You want more branches on the bottom too?
Oh, wait a minute. Cut off the top. Wait, we're not done here yet. Okay, here we are. Okay. Here's Jim with his tool.
Did you get that on tape?
Yes, I did.
She said tool.
Here's Jim with his tool. He's really cutting those branches off.
Yeah.
It was such a good job. What's the matter? Is this tool?
Tool.
What's that mean?
What does that mean?
She said it like this.
Oh, what did I say?
All right, never mind. Here's Jim with his hacksaw. What is that thing?
Hacksaw.
Okay, hacksaw.
Hatchet.
It's a hatchet. It's a what? No, it's a hacksaw.
And there were 10 other girls checking out their zigs. So I said, hey, anyone want to play connect?
Well, bring the tree in.
Yeah.
Bring the tree in so I can get watered.
I'll just leave this here like this.
Yes!
I have a trophy in my bedroom that says world's greatest dad.
Dan, those clips go over the, Dan?
What?
Those clips go over the plastic.
Yeah, that's going to be a lot of good tomorrow when I try to leave the house and step back over and go on my land.
There's only one hole on it.
Man, hold my tree while Danny sticks it.
For 20th
time,
here we are decorating the tree December 23rd. Is it the 23rd today? Yeah. The kids are out of school. They're all happy. Look at the smiles on their faces. Dan, turn around so I can see the smiles. There's Jimmy growling. There's Kelly over there. She won't look at the camera, I don't think. Probably not. What a great job to decorating the tree. Doing.
We're done.
I see Kelly.
I see your friends.
Danny. Hi, Dan. Oh, there's Jimmy's back. Hi, Jim.
There's Danny's backside.
Oh. Hi, Fran.
No.
Look how enthused they are. This is great. There's Dad.
Did you get that?
Oh, he just gave me the... Stop. Come on now. This is our family video.
Do you know what this is?
A ball?
It's an eye?
It's a side box.
It's on. Is it on?
Hello?
One piece at a time, and we take it off one piece at a time, too, and save it for next year.
People with attitude. They're all in Arizona. A line of clothes you can live in. At a price you can live with.
Wait.
Hey, live in Arizona.
Beautiful romantic.
In this collector set of the classic commercials of the 50s and 60s. Just watch.
classic commercials coming in straight from the Hollywood television archives.
Jimmy!
Jim, get Danny too.
This delightful tape set is yours for just $19.95 and includes over 100.
Pick up the wood off the back lawn and put it in the wood loop, man.
You'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll fall in love all over again.
Wicked.
Call now.
Avon calling.
Choose your credit card and we'll send check or money order to get the classic commercials video set for just $19.95 plus shipping.
Ah!
Kelly learned how to use the camera. Oh boy, she's gonna get me back.
Joe! Dan!
Merry Christmas! Turn that thing off now! Kelly?
Come outside and help.
Alright, no help back. Forget it. I'll bribe you.
Yeah!
Turn it off. Turn that thing off or I'm gonna punch you when it is off. Turn it off!
Well, it's fun to...
Christmas 1993.
Darn it!
Okay, Cal, I'm looking. Get you.
Can I open them?
Wait, no, you just have to look at them.
Oh, that's nice.
Can I open it?
Yeah.
I can use this. Oh, there you go.
Yes.
What is it?
Comes through
one. Oh my gosh.
What did you get, friend?
Kirby Spindle.
This
school
rules.
Oh, well.
Fran. See a pattern for me.
Pays to be the youngest, huh?
Yeah.
Especially when there's. She's definitely the youngest.
She's
tired, though.
Jump in your.
Kelly, did you find? Can I see everything you got? Because there's one missing of yours, I think.
Huh?
Name out everything you got.
Geez. Use the body camera.
Oh, great.
Oh, Jimmy got you.
Kelly.
I need a box for these comics.
Airtel, Mighty Ducks.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Here. Open this for me.
You got Mighty Ducks?
What's
up?
The Library of Genesis games.
Those are all Genesis games?
Yep.
Yeah.
Well,
one's
a game.
Wait, Jim.
The stairs.
Brian, that's like a... Okay,
gotta open mine.
What?
What's that?
I don't know.
You wash your face with the app.
False comments. 35? Oh.
Did you get
Feels like used underwear.
They're going on camera.
Here he is. Really? He's sitting whole hat on.
What?
Thank you, Kelly.
James, I think it.
We're going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you did.
Okay, we have Jimmy looking at his cards here. Hi, Jim.
Hi.
Grant's getting the dog's presents ready. Danny's trying on his tie. He's going to wear the wood. First day at wood.
Is it flowers?
Flowers?
Okay, give them the gifts, guys.
Oh, you like it? They like
first?
It. They like it. Wait, give them this. Stuff like
it. You're fighting over it already.
What is it?
What is it?
One of their chew toys.
Oh, they gave them? All right.
Oh, you already gave them one? Sorry,
Pops.
Yeah, wait.
Probably second. Just give them the whole
sock. Yeah, they'll rip it apart.
I know.
So they know they're getting some. All right, children, behave. Sit.
Here, all right, boys.
Come and sit.
Come here.
Oh, my God.
Hold that before you fell down. I just said the America's Funny Some Videos.
And now they drop one thing and then.
He's like, wait, there's more, shut up! Or Where's the big thing? Rope. Where's the big rope? Where's the big rope?
Alright, guys.
They don't know what to get inside.
Where do we go?
No, that's fine. No, that's
fine. He's just seeing what he got.
No threat with the moves.
Bread. Okay, guys. Da da da.
Bread.
Fred will take his choice.
Guys, where's Boofer? Can't fit Fred in one.
Fred, give me my key.
I don't serve enough.
Red.
Who's boring? He's being good over there. Look at him.
Rawhide
will
win every time.
Oh, sir,
Tom. Nothing Fred would like better than to chew on a rawhide and have his butt scratched.
Do it with the soft end, it'll feel better.
My butt.
Oh, guys, go sit over there next to them. Hurry up. This is great.
Wait, wait. What happened? Uh-huh. What happened?
Fred left his rawhide unguarded for a
Dad. Hi.
Don't get me off.